Bluetooth from the Tipsy Cow. It's our very own Miss Lucy.
Don't think I can't feel that there's something wrong. You've been the sweetest part of my life for so long. I look in your eyes, there's a distant light. And you and I know there'll be a storm tonight. This is getting serious. Are you thinking about you?
Lucy and appearing on the Key Secret with our lovely Dartsman. I'm just a little guest. You with me at the Tipsy Cow tonight, and it's Sunday, it's fun day, so we do what we want. No restrictions, but don't forget, guys, do stick to the restrictions if you want, because at least when you cover your face, saving somebody's life at one point. So if you're in the bar, fair enough. If you're out and about in town, pop that little mask on. Thanks, guys.
Actually, Andy Pauline, this is one of my... Oh, I was going to say, this is one of my... It's heavy. Right, okay. Actually, this next song is one of the only karaoke songs that I actually sing. Are we alright? Are you alright, John? Yeah? You waiting for the karaoke song when Miss Lucy sings? Because it's very rare that you see Miss Lucy sing, but just gonna. Stupid, our geography is.
I'm northwest, I'm 2 miles from Bretna, Scotland.
No, that, right, that's, you're not northwest, that's north.
Oh. That's northwest.
Right.
Blackpool
is northwest.
South.
Right, okay. Hey Siri.
I'm on right.
Right, right there. Let's see what Siri says. Hey Siri. Where is Blackpool?
Ask the question.
What part of the country?
Hey Siri.
What part of the country is Blackpool in?
Next to the coast. It's southwest. Blackpool. Go from Carlisle, Newcastle.
Right, okay.
Straight across.
Mate, stop
it. Go from Newcastle to Blackpool.
It's northwest.
It's southwest, man.
I'm going to be southwest, that's fucking London. You know this, I'm gonna take your hat off and actually dress you properly in a minute because you're being a dick. Are you alright, darling? Are you alright, though? You're a little bit confused. Blackpool is straight opposite. It's not fucking Birmingham. It's not the fucking Lake District. Oh, it sounds like fucking Newcastle, but it's not fucking London, is it? Oh, it's a couple of miles. Are you trying to tell me? About, I know I'm not very clever, but I actually have been quite clever. But you're telling me I would do geography, right? It's about 6 miles. Hello, girls. Girls. Hello. Are you compass benches?
What?
That means are you away?
Yes!
Not many people know what that word is.
I'm going to school as well.
So are you away, yeah? Right. So, is Blackpool north or south?
South.
Thank you very much for having me.
Well,
I think I must be on a different planet, to be honest. Right, my friend Craig over here, what were you going to say?
It's actually south.
It's south from here. I know, but that'd be funny though, if you get a fucking train, it's fucking west. I'd not be funny, it is west. It's south. It can't be southwest because if you go south, you'd end up in fucking London. Right, that's it, you're lying. Draw. Can I bring the product? Can I have a south river, please? Fuck off. Do you know what it is? Claire makes me look straight. What? Nobody can make Claire look quiet. That is not. There's no way in this God green earth that I've met Claire and I've known her for half a year.
But and that she's.
Actually, for the first time, I think Claire is actually quiet. Are you quite low because you're a country? How are you? Right, what are you saying? Are you slicking on it, is it? Do you know what it is? Don't do that because that's fucking foreplay to me. Honestly. I like it, bro.
Dartsmans, Key the Secret. I've been Miss Lucy. I will see you again very, very soon. Hopefully, our Dartsmans are going to be back on. Who knows? Right, see you next time. Keep tuning in. I'll see you next time. Bye.